very happy to welcome Amna Al Qubaisi to our tournament.
Hi, guys.
Hi, nice to meet you again.
Nice to meet you, Amna.
So you're a professional tennis player now?
Yeah. But go easy on me. I've never played.
No worries.
I'm scared.
Tell us, what do you think about the tennis?
It's very enjoyable and there's a rhythm to it. Just like in racing, once you get into the rhythm, everything is easy. You need to be reactive.
Yeah. Hold the racket a little bit down.
Two different sports but both it has some similarity, some commonality, which is the speed.
So you're doing good. I'm running.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it. It's really fun and something I would actually take into training. Merci beaucoup.
Merci. That's superb.
Merci.
Of course, you know, when you athlete also, you know, she picked up very quick. You know, she was gripping right here. It was very natural after for you. So, I mean.
Thank you. Thank you so much.